Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to split text in Zapier. If you've been trying to extract a word or a phrase from a block of text output from Zapier, then this video is for you. Let's have a look. Hi, I'm Andrew Main and I help businesses to set up and improve their automations using tools like Zapier. This makes them more productive and frees up valuable time that they can use to grow their business rather than spending it doing mundane or repetitive tasks. If that's something you'd like to find out more about, then why not visit my site at andrewkmain.com, and I'll put a link in the description below. Now, let's get on with the video. So now that we're in Zapier, you can see I've got a trigger action, which is a new email which contains some text. I've got a copy of the text here to show you. So basically we've got five items with various information, and I actually want to pull out this highlighted section here, the name, colon, Andrew Main. I want to pull that out of the text. So let's have a look at how we do that. Basically what we've got to identify is the items that come before it, or the text that comes before it that will be unique. So in this case it's item two. So what we need to do is we need to add a new trigger, and we're going to select the formatter path. New action rather. And we want to choose text. And the transform category we want is split text. We'll click continue. And the input is going to be the information that came out of the email. So we're going to use body plain text. And the separator, as we spoke about, is item two. And then you ask for the segment index, and the segment index is where the text you want comes after or before the separator. So in our case, it comes after, so we're going to say last, and we'll click continue. And then we'll click test and review. And you can see it's pulled out name and everything after that. So it's the whole block of text after the item two. So what we now want to do is separate everything before item three, because that's the piece of text that follows the block that we want. So we're going to add another formatter step. The action is text again. And again, we want to split text. And the input now is going to be what was output from our last step. And then the separator, this time we know it's item three. And this would depend on what you were actually extracting from your block of text. And this time before, because it comes after the text that we want, we need to say that the text is first. So it's first, it's before the separator. So we'll click continue and we'll do our test, and there you can see it's brought out name colon Andrew Main. If you just wanted the name and didn't want the name field, you could have put name as the initial separator and that would work just fine. Well, I hope you found that useful, and now you're able to separate text using the split function in the formatter tool within Zapier. If you did find it useful, I'd love it if you would click the subscribe button and click the bell so that you're notified when we produce a new video. Thanks again.